To request your JCCC transcript, the college has now partnered with Docufide, a third-party vendor that allows us to provide official transcript requests online. Here you can request transcripts to be sent electronically or by mail to anyone or anywhere.
Please note, if you need a cover sheet or other document physically attached to your JCCC transcript, please contact the Success Center at 913-469-3803, by email at success@jccc.edu, or come see us in the Student Center building for more assistance. Be advised that you cannot log into Docufide with your MyJCCC account information. You will need to register directly with Docufide to create a new account. We'll cover how to do that in the next section.
To get started, visit jccc.edu and click on the How Do I link at the top of the page. Select the Transcript Request link near the bottom of the list. The transcript page will give you information on the college's transcript policies, costs, etc. To request your transcript, click on the Docufide.com link and then click on the Students tab at the top right of the Docufide website. From here, look under the College Students header and click the You Need to Register with Docufide link. The next page allows you to search for your institution. Simply type in JCCC and hit Search. Next to the college's name, select Begin Registration and fill out the form as prompted. There will be a total of 5 screens of information to complete, followed by a confirmation of your registration. You will be asked for your JCCC ID number. If you do not know it, you can enter the last 4 digits of your Social Security number instead. On the signature page, you will need to use your mouse like a pen to physically sign within the box. Congratulations! You are now ready to request a transcript. Click on the Request a Transcript link on the search page. The more specific you are about the institution you are looking for, the better. Spell out full names, Kansas State instead of K-State, for example, and include state information as well to narrow your search. In your search results, look at what office your institution is set to receive your transcript. If you need to send your transcript to another office or to a destination not listed in the search, you'll need to click on the Other Destinations tab at the top of the page and manually enter either an email or physical address for your transcript. Once you have selected your destination, you will be asked when you want your transcript to be sent. You can send your current transcript, have it held for the end of the next grading period, or held until you have been awarded your degree or certificate. Note, if you need to send a current transcript and one after your grades or degree have been posted, you'll need to make 2 separate requests. Please ignore the application tracking number field. JCCC does not use it. Hit the Save and Continue button at the bottom of the screen if you're ready to request your transcript, or select the Add Additional Destinations button if you'd like the same transcript sent to more than one place. Depending upon your destination, there may be a small fee for sending your transcript. Refer to JCCC's information page for more information on the fee policy. Once you hit Save and Continue, your request has been submitted to the college. It normally takes 3 business days for us to process your request. For order updates, click the Status History tab within Docufide to see the status of your request. You will also receive email updates to whatever account you used to register with Docufide. If you have additional questions or require help, please contact the Success Center, second floor of the Student Center, at 913-469-3803.